I think I'm going to play like every game that I play in shorter spurts instead of they set me off with a chip player also. Instead of like playing one game for like 4 hours, because then I don't know, I don't need to play for that long, and it like I just need to make sure I can play. Chip's mobility is really crazy in this game. I mean, it's always been like that, but it's I don't know, this game, like, I don't know what it is. Maybe it's safer. Duel one. Let's rock. To be honest, I never really used to play for that long like that. Like, I can only play for an hour or two. Unless I was like really studying something, I would just play for a little bit, and I'm like, all right, good, I'm satisfied. The way dog. Oh, it's like Vega Super. Okay. You know, I could have like did Mega Fist a bunch of times to get out of his grab pressure, but I was seeing if he was just going to meet me. I guess I'll just do the strategy of I won't stop until he makes me stop. Because honestly, Chip can jump and jab me out of Alpha Flip. He can get not Alpha Flip, Mega Flip. Yeah. shit goes all okay. The one time that they decide to do it, they got caught. This game is fun. You can't just grab him on wake up, because I can do back mega fist. Oh, motherfucker. Why kick him like that? Maximum Spidey. What's up, Dallas? Yeah, dude. Duel 2. Let's rock. Try it on the ball. have to roast and choose. Pot is godlike. Hell yeah, I want pot. Duel two. Let's rock. If they would have super, they would have risked running into that thing. Fuck, man, this dude had three supers. Yeah.